Come on, just tell me what you want.
Jesus.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, it wasn't me. It was Ignacio. He's the one. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Siempre soy amigo. Siempre, siempre soy amigo del cartel.
Shut up. I just speak English.
Lalo didn't send you? No, Lalo?
Who?
Oh, thank God. Oh, Christ. Oh, I thought... What can I do for you, gentlemen? Anything, just tell me what you need.
This afternoon, an associate of ours offered you $10,000. You should have taken it.
Wait a minute, this is in regards to what's his name?
Badger, Brandon Mayhew.
The uncle, that was your guy? No offense, guys, but I don't take bribes from strangers. You know, better safe than sorry, that's my motto. But I'll take your money, sure.
Nah, that offer's expired, yo.
Oh, it was kind of low anyways, but okay, I'll take it. Just tell me what you need, all right? I'm easy. I'm gonna keep a happy thought and assume this is just a negotiating tactic.
All right. Listen to me very carefully. You're going to give Badger Mayhew the best legal representation ever, but no deals with the DEA. All right, Badger will not identify anyone to anybody. If he does, you're dead.
Why don't you just kill Badger? I mean, follow me, guys, but mosquitoes buzzing around you bite you on the ass. You don't go gunning for the mosquito's attorney. You go grab a fly swatter, I mean, so to speak. I mean, all due respect, but do I have to spell this out for you?
We're not killing Badger, yo!
Then you got real problems, okay? Because the DEA is gonna come down on your boy like a proverbial ton of bricks. I mean, I don't think I'm going out on a limb here, but... Hey, he's not gonna like prison. He's gonna sing like Celine Dion, regardless of what you do to me. Mr. Mayhew? Recognize your cough. Take that mask off, you know, get some air. Go on. God, take it easy. Breathe in, breathe out. All right, I'm gonna stand up, all right? Because I got bad knees. That's better. Okay, now listen, the three of us are gonna work this out.
Yeah? How?
First things first, you're gonna put a dollar in my pocket, both of you. You want attorney-client privilege, don't you? So that everything you say is strictly between us. I mean it. Put a dollar in my pocket. Come on, make it official. Come on, do it. That's it, come on. Just a dollar. What? All right, now you, ski bum. Come on, give with the dollar.
Go on.
Be smart.
What? Well, I got you five.
I'll take a five. Come on already, come on. Be cool. Okay, you're now both officially represented by Saul Goodman and Associates. Your secrets are safe with me under threat of disbarment. All right? Take the ski mask off. I feel like I'm talking to the weather underground here.
Just do it.
Okay, so if a prison shanking is completely off the table, and we're sure of that?
No shanking!
All right. And the way I see it is, somebody's going to prison.